city cars if they look like this. When I tell you that these guys can custom anything, British style, but a little Japanese touch doesn't hurt, right? Play with the camera, see for yourself. My advice? Keep an open mind. Look, you're driving a European car. Lots of different Euro styles. Look them up. My personal favorite is the German look, lowered to the max, bodywork removed, small diameter rims with a large offset. It's a stark style that stays faithful to the original, kind of similar to what we have here today. Just an example. There are so many types of modification around. Choose a style, add your touch, make a difference. It's the way to go. Menu.